casa, a ver. Dejar de hablar, compañero.
No, que no haya sordones.
Puertas del Coliseo.
She said that there are 8 people who have just been killed in Senkata. Eight more people killed. Oh my God. If that is true, that's where I was 2 nights ago. That's where they have been blockading the gas.
Pasaré, por favor.
La primera opción es ir acá al rectorado y sentarnos ahí. La segunda opción es ir al Coliseo.
¡Ir al Coliseo!
Ambas pacíficamente. Escuchemos bien. Ambas pacíficamente. Hace tiempo que...
Did you hear what she said? That 8 people have been killed in Senkata. Okay, we just heard that 8 people have been killed where the gas distribution is. So we're going to head there. It's quite far away. We'll just do a little bit of filming here. They're saying, Walda, who is the dean? We don't want you. We, the students, don't want you. Going to go and find out about what happened in Senkata. I pray that it's not true that 8 people were killed, but I fear that it is. There's no peace if there are dead.
Si hay muertos, no hay paz. Si hay muertos, no hay paz. Si hay muertos, no hay paz. Si hay muertos, no hay paz.
To see where the students are going. So they're going to their stadium to do a sit-in and demand that it be opened up, that this university be opened up. But I think in the meantime, we're going to have to go up to El Alto, the other city, and see indeed what it is that happened with the attack. They're calling on the other students to join them in the struggle. All right. stay tuned to what's going on in the gas distribution center at Senkata.